morning. My project name is Pythagorous Theorem. Pythagoras was the first one to recognize the relationship between the size of a right angle triangle.
The theorem states that the sum of the squares of the length of a right angle triangle equals the square of the length of the hypotenuse. As you can see, this is right angle triangle ABC.
We can write in Pythagoras' theorem as a square plus b square equals to c square.
Please know this is 3 centimeters, this is 4 centimeters, and this is 5 centimeters. This is 9 blocks and this is 16 blocks.
When we add this, it becomes 25 blocks. Pythagoras' theorem is used in geometry and trigonometry and in the fields of engineering and construction.
Now I will show you in my working model.
If the balls in A square and the balls in B square will equal to the balls in C square. Now I will spin it down. It will take time. Thank you.